Dear ones, many of you are pondering your next move. Do I do this? Or, should I do that? What will make my life complete? For surely I cannot just sit here and do nothing. There must be something for me to do or achieve. So it is that many of you are feeling lost and therefore, in pain. Not because of something you have done, but because there is nothing you can do. But to say that you must wait for your reward is not quite accurate either. For you are merely following your inner being's directives. And if that means pondering your joys, or even your fears, for that is the most direct step you can possibly take to your dream. You are quite adept at the 3D concept of, I imagine and then I work and work and work to create that dream. And if I'm lucky, that dream will become reality. Your new action steps are to stop, listen to your inner being, and follow what you hear or sense when you do so. Work is no longer part of your creation element. Instead, it is to move gently into whatever it is that you are dreaming of. Magic is indeed in the air, just not as you once imagined it. Your new magic is much quieter and simplified. That is what you are now addressing. How to create without the shoulds, have-tos, expectations, fears and anger you are so used to in 3D. It just is. A concept extremely difficult for you to accept or even understand. To do nothing is what you laughed at and about in 3D. Look, he's doing nothing and expecting to earn millions. Such persons were actually often forerunners of new you. It is just that neither they nor you knew that was true. Of course, not all who did nothing in 3D were forerunners, but many more than you now envision were and are. This transition is from fear to joy, including the fear of labeling and discounting others for following their inner workings. Who would have guessed 40 years ago that many of the computer startup gurus were wiser for not completing their college coursework than someone who did? Those computer gurus thought outside the box before such was cool, as you say. More than you probably expect, think and act differently than the norm, including you. So it is that you are learning, as are other light holders, that joying into something is more fun and takes much less time than working into something. You are changing the map of work, hour by hour, minute by minute, even though seemingly not productive, as you dream your goal into creation. So it is that you are learning to use your inner being to create a new world of joy. And as you do, you realize that your earth dream is happening without work, without shoulds, without anything that used to describe creation in 3D, other than being. You have created your earth dream intent. You have done this and that to expedite the process, mostly to no avail. Now try your new 5D approach of just being. Allowing your inner being to direct you to that which gives you joy. And by so doing, clicking in the pieces that will create your earth dream. Steve Jobs had no idea why a calligraphy class was calling him after he dropped out of college, but it seemed like fun. The end product of his fun class is your ability to select numerous typefaces on your computer. A small detail perhaps, but one that gives you joy with little energy on your part when you select a fun new typeface for that special note or invitation. So it is that you too will accidentally find joy in a piece that becomes part of your earth dream, most likely without knowing that such is true until you look back. Perhaps a passage from a book you read as you steal away from cleaning the house will be the piece that clicks everything into place. Perhaps a camping trip with friends will introduce you to a new concept. Light and lively pieces that seemingly have no bearing on your life and, most especially, your dream, until it does. And so it is that you are transitioning from creating in fear and work to creating in fun and joy. Follow your heart, your joy, no matter how implausible it seems, to create your earth dream, and you will. Work at creating your earth dream, and it will always remain just beyond your grasp. It is time to joy to your dream, not to work into it. For many, such a thought seems like yet another postponement of your earth dream creation, that it is your fault you have not yet created it. Nothing could be further from the truth. Some of you grasped your transition to joy more rapidly than others. You have or are now creating your earth dream. Others of you need a bit of a joy refresher course. And so it is that we encourage you to play with your dream, instead of bemoaning the fact that you have not yet worked hard enough to create that what you wish. You will create, for you are at the forefront of this amazing transition. You are merely learning that work is no longer applicable. A valuable lesson indeed, and a lesson you will project out to others as they observe your joy and yes, your dream creation. When they ask why you were so lucky, you will honestly tell them that luck had nothing to do with it. You merely joyed yourself into your new life. So be it. Amen.